It says, I was just walking down the street looking forward to seeing the friends I was to meet. Yet what happened so tragically really makes for no sense at all. Suddenly two guys confronted me, saying I was on the wrong turf angrily. They said their colors were black. I was wearing gray. I started to turn to go back. They up and blew me away. My love is with you wherever you are. My love is with you wherever you are. And it repeats that over. Then it says, though my life they've taken, they can't take what we've shared. Spread the love I've given, and I'll be there. It's a very hard thing for people to maybe it sounds for me to talk about it when we are in a pleasant environment as being here.
Mm-hmm.
But the reality is
that's
that my younger brothers and sisters of my family and those of you that are watching, we have to understand that life is not television. Life is not movie. Life is real. If someone is killed, that's over. It's done. There's no well. Come back. So we have to value life more. And the adults, those of us that are parents, those of us that are older brothers and sisters, it's important too that we show the significance and show that necessity of valuing life. We must value our younger brothers and sisters and as well our children. So it's a balancing situation where we must value each other. And I think that on a certain level, there has to be now a time where there is more communication, not through something, but between us.
Mm.
The one song we used, this kind of technology that came up with, a song called Edge of Eternity, mm-hmm. myself and Kimberly Brewer sang on, she did the part on it. We used the technology of doing the various do's and da's, which happens with the work of the engineer who put it on tape, obviously,
mm-hmm.
Nathan Watts, who worked with Greg Fillinganes as well. You know, okay. Greg, who plays mm-hmm. keyboards, he played on the song, and we used Derek Perkins, who is a programmer that we use for the song.
Mm.
And with all that, we came up with a way that's unique with this song, Edge of Eternity. The song you're hearing in the background there is Sensuous Whisper, that features Anita Baker. She did a little part in it for me.
Oh, okay.
And we also have on that song two great players, Branford Marcellus and Terrence Blanchard.
Mm-hmm.